I don't have a normal pet, the one I have is weird, but luckily they are so cute, so I'm gonna keep them here.